testing. There. There. Yeah, now. Beautiful. Now. How interesting. There. Yeah. Now. There!
I never back down!
Captain, I apologize for losing my composure.
Are you better now?
Indeed. It was a splendid battle, and I've returned to my senses. Now then, as for the peculiar duo I saw, I believe they ambled off in that direction.
Excellent. Thanks, Ai.
Whoa!
Something wrong, Ringo?
No, it's just... he really made a night and day recovery. It was really impressive. I didn't have a chance to give a proper reaction because I was waiting for a good moment. Hey! Now we know where Arl is!
All right, let's go!
Yippee!
attack!
I have you surrounded. Do not resist.
Hey! Don't come any closer! I'm warning you! Ugugu!
You will do as I say. Surrender yourselves at once.
Get away! I'll never give in! Someone! Help me!
What's he doing to Arl? Looks like he's pretty athletic.
Arl, don't move. We're gonna rescue you. Ringo? Amity? I'm so happy to see you.
Us too. I'm glad you're all right. What was that piece of junk trying to do to you?
Excuse me?
It was horrible. He had this whole list of demands.
That sounds awful. What sort of list of demands?
Ringo. He said I couldn't run in the hallway, and not to drag my feet. He said I need to eat my veggies, and I can't play with my food. He even lectured me about proper hand sanitization techniques.
Oh, dear. That's not at all where I thought this was headed.
You see what I mean? Ringo, you know how much I hate all that manner stuff. Goo goo, goo.
My apologies. Meet Zed, the last member of the Tetris crew. He means well, but I guess he can overdo it some days.
So this thing's your friend?
That's correct.
So, you're gonna expect the same list of demands too, huh? Is that it?
No.
We shall do battle before I ever give in to your oppressive demands.
Well, have it your way.
Good luck, T. This is pretty much how we handle all our problems.
Just leave her to me!
Bring on the Puyo Puyo!
Bring on the Tetris!
It's time to battle!
Oh! Better next time.